Thanks so much for tuning in, everybody. And thank you so much, Valiant Productions, CJ, and Steve Fulton at the Audio Lab for sponsoring this. We are already having a good time. This song is a ghost hunting song. It is on a documentary called Ghostumentary. So the guy that asked me to write this song said, "Do you have any ghost hunting songs in your library?" And I said, "Let me check." "No, I don't." So I wrote one, and here it is. Now You See Me. Thank you. This is fun. Are you guys having fun? You guys having fun over there in the Facebook world? Well, good. This is one of my breakup songs. Every singer-songwriter needs a breakup song. So here's at least one of them anyway. That's what I'm talking about. So I got a solo song. These guys can take a little break. Go back and take a pee. I did not say that. No. So tonight's production is, they asked me to have a, sorry, these guys are laughing and I'm getting sidetracked. So anyway, WCA is the organization that I chose for donations. If you are donating any money by listening to this, it's going to go straight to the WCA, which is the Women's and Children's Alliance. And they are some people, some lovely people who have helped me through some hard times. And I just wanted to give back. And on that note, this next song is a tribute to the WCA. And it is for all the abuse victims out there. This song is called Love Done Right.
Dry the tears she cried. In a world gone wrong, there's love gone right. It's a love that is true. Love without ache. All fear disappears. Dry the tears she cried. In a world gone wrong, that's love done right.
Thank you so much to my band for applauding. Because that's the only applause we're going to hear tonight. All right, so I'm going to put on some electric guitar. really having a ton of fun playing up here. Word? You guys having fun?
Yeah, absolutely.
Good.
We were just talking about that backstage.
Is that a good volume? All right, this song is called Shelf Life, and it's a song about battling with your negative thoughts and your positive thoughts, and kind of a conversation between the two of them. To believe that people are clapping in their houses. Right. Thank you again to Valiant Productions, CJ, and Steve Fulton at the Audio Lab for sponsoring this, and also the WCA for all the work they've done. I see that a couple people have been donating to the WCA, so thank you so much. I'm going to play some harmonica, if that's all right with everyone. It's not all right with my band, but I'm gonna play it anyway. We have way too much fun up here. Somebody back there is having way too much fun. The guy in the camper. Do you like that backdrop? Yeah, I like it too.
Thank you.
just like we practiced. Sorry. You feed me lines, and then I say them in the microphone, and I take the credit for it. That's how it works. Thank you, everyone who is tuning in. And if you missed it, we will do a replay.
To
this is a song that has been, it was brewing for about 5 years before I actually finished the song. And it was kind of a relationship gone wrong. Anyway, most of these songs that I am singing, well, a handful, are on YouTube if you want to look that up. Also, I am on iTunes, on Amazon Music, and everything else that you can think of. Also, if you want to follow me on Facebook, it's Naomi Psalm Music. Fun one for you. You can reply in the comments if you like to fold fitted sheets or not. If you like to fold them, we may have to do some adjusting as far as our friendship goes. But if you don't like to fold them, we will hit it off right from the bat.
There's some things out.
did it, she's. I'll never understand why you iron your socks. What? I'll never understand why you fold underwear. Not in a million years.
We got one more song for you. This time has really flown by. This song is a ukulele one. I usually ask the audience if it's okay if I play ukulele. And then my band answers me with a no. But it's okay. I'm playing it anyway. So yeah, we got one more song. It's been a pleasure to sing for you. If you didn't catch it live, I will play it back for you. Thank you again to all who donated to the WCA. And this song is about losing your mind. WCA means Women's and Children's Alliance. It's for abuse victims. Yeah? Oh, okay. Thank you.
I can't.
have to resolve it. Well, that's a wrap. I'm Naomi Psalm. This is Rob Hill on the bass, Dave John on the drums, and it has been a pleasure. If you want to hear more music, you can go to iTunes or YouTube or Facebook. Just type my name, Naomi Psalm. You'll see more than you want to see. Anyway, thank you, WCA, for all the work that you do. Thank you, Valiant Productions and Steve Fulton at Audio Lab. Have a great night.